Hello and welcome to today's video. In this episode, I'll be driving this BMW E46 M3 from 2005. As usual, I've bumped up the power, this time to 670 horsepower. I've also put on a wide body kit and a massive wing for downforce. The livery on the car is a replica of the famous Need for Speed Most Wanted BMW M3, made by the one and only Don Johnson. Although this isn't the exact car from the game, as that was the GTR version, just thought that it looks too good not to use that livery. And I will make the M3 GTR video in the future, so stay tuned for that. Today I will be jumping back and forth between the different maps, and I will do two races, one on the vanilla map and one on the LEGO expansion map. As always, if you will enjoy the video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe and comment down below if you have any suggestions for me. I would really appreciate that, as I am just starting on YouTube and every bit of help is really appreciated. Have fun!
Arrived at your destination.
Okay, now it is time for the first race. Please let me know what do you think of this sort of like cinematic replay. And of course I will make sure to fix those click noises the next time. Enjoy! We'll be right back.
have arrived at your destination.
And now, the second race. Just to be clear, I am racing on pro difficulty. And please comment down below if you prefer the normal racing or the cinematics.
Thank you.
so much for watching. If you have enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. See you tomorrow in a brand new video.